Trichomoniasis, also called Trich, is a common sexually transmitted disease caused by the protozoan Trichomonas vaginalis. You may have trichomoniasis and not know it because the infection rarely causes symptoms. Trichomoniasis is the most common non-viral sexually transmitted infections worldwide. It is virtually always sexually transmitted, although it is usually transient and self-limited in male partners. Infection is more common in women than in men. Older women are more likely than younger women to have the infection. Black women are more prone to the disease. The incubation period is thought to be 4 to 28 days. How is trichomoniasis spread? Typically, it spreads through unprotected sexual intercourse. Women typically get the infection in their vulva, vagina, cervix, or urethra. Men usually get it in their urethra, prostate, the gland between the bladder and the penis. It can also be spread through perinatal infection in some babies born to infected mothers during passage through the infected birth canal. Trichomoniasis is very contagious. In addition to affecting the genitals, Trich can also infect the anus, mouth, and hands. People with Trich can pass the infection to others, even if they do not have symptoms. What are the signs and symptoms of trichomoniasis? Symptoms in women include purulent, malodorous fishy smell, thin vaginal discharge with associated burning sensation. The classically described green, frothy, foul-smelling discharge is found in fewer than 10% of symptomatic women. Burning or painful urination, itching, burning, redness or soreness of the genitals, postcoital bleeding. The urethra is also infected in the majority of women. Physical examination often reveals erythema of the vulva and vaginal mucosa with observation of yellow-green discharge. In 2% of cases, punctate hemorrhages may be visible on the cervix, what is also known as strawberry cervix. Symptoms in men include: in men, the infection is more often asymptomatic than symptomatic. White discharge from the penis, burning or painful urination, superficial penile ulcerations at the prepuce, prostatitis may be present. Trichomonas vaginalis is one of the important causes of non-gonococcal urethritis. It's characterized by pain in the urethra, testicular pain, or a purulent to mucoid discharge. How is trichomoniasis diagnosed? Trichomoniasis is diagnosed by obtaining a sample of your urine or vaginal fluid and examining it under a microscope to find the parasite. Culture previously was considered as a gold standard for the diagnosis of Trichomonas vaginalis infection. It is the most sensitive method. It takes 7 days for full culture result, but it is highly accurate. Antigen detection method using enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. ELISA, using a monoclonal antibody specific for a 65 kilodalton surface polypeptide of Trichomonas vaginalis, is a very specific and sensitive method for detection of the parasite in vaginal secretion. Serodiagnosis is non-specific test and has low sensitivity. Molecular diagnosis with DNA probes that is used for identification of Trichomonas vaginalis DNA in vaginal and urethral secretions. Determination of vaginal pH. Vaginal pH is usually above 4.5 in trichomoniasis or in bacterial vaginosis, but not in candidiasis. The vaginal pH is measured by nitrazine paper method, whiff test, or amine odor test. This test is positive in trichomoniasis and also in bacterial vaginosis. What is the treatment for trichomoniasis? Metronidazole is the drug of choice. It is given orally either in a single 2 grams dose or in a dose of 250 milligrams 3 times daily for 7 days. This single dose therapy for trichomoniasis has the advantages of lower total dose and good patient compliance. The drug produces a cure rate of 95%. Treatment of both sexual partners is recommended to prevent recurrence of infection and reduce the reservoir of infection. The following measures may be taken in patients who are not responding to the normal regimen of treatment. The dosage may be increased. Metronidazole may be administered both in the oral and vaginal route, or it may be administered parenterally. Metronidazole-resistant Trichomonas vaginalis strains have been identified from a few patients. Tinidazole treatment has been proven effective in such resistant situations. Due to its mutagenicity, metronidazole is not recommended for use during pregnancy. In this case, clotrimazole topical therapy using vaginal suppository at a dose of 100 mg every day for 6 days is beneficial. How does trichomoniasis affect pregnancy? Pregnant people with Trich are more likely to have their babies early. Also, their babies are more likely to have a low birth weight. What are the complications of trichomoniasis? In women, pelvic inflammatory disease is the most important complications. Prostatitis, Epididymitis, urethral stricture, and infertility are the common complications in men infected with Trichomonas vaginalis. The risk of contracting the human immunodeficiency virus increases if trichomoniasis is left untreated and if you are exposed to the virus. Premature rupture of the membranes, premature birth, and preterm or low birth weight babies are all more common in pregnant women who have Trichomonas vaginalis infection. Trichomonas vaginalis infection is more frequently linked to gonorrhea, chlamydia, and HIV infections in both women and men. How can trichomoniasis be prevented? The following steps can be taken to protect yourself against getting or spreading trichomoniasis and other STDs. Get tested routinely for trichomoniasis and other STDs. Avoidance of sexual contact with infected partners. Use of condoms. If you have trichomoniasis, let your partners know so they can get tested and treated. And limit your number of sexual partners. And that's all for this video. If this video has been helpful, please hit the like button, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. Until next time.